review, it's time you learned where the fire exit is. In case of fire, go straight to your swinging pet door. Do you understand?
Don't worry, I know exactly what to do.
Maybe I'd better give them a little test. Fire! That was very clever of you, John. Thanks, I knew they'd pick up on it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Garfield and friends.
Friends are there.
To help you get started, to give you a push on your way.
Friends are there.
To turn you around, get your feet on the ground for a brand new day.
To pick you up when you're down.
Help you swallow your pride when something inside's got to take on through to the other side.
Friends are someone you can open up to
when you feel like you're ready to flip.
When you've got the world on your shoulder,
friends are there to give you a tip.
Friends are there when you need them. They're even there when you don't.
For a walk in the park, for a shot in the dark, friends are there.
I don't care.
But friends will care for you.
So if someone wants you to change the channel, kids, just say no.
We're almost there, guys. Wasn't it nice of my friends to loan us their cabin in the mountains for the weekend?
Could you find any friends with a condo on Maui? Next to a good Italian restaurant? Hey, Odie,
what?
How come you're not hanging your head out the window? Oh, come on. Dogs love to hang out a car window, letting their tongues flap in the breeze. Aren't you just dying to do this?
Hey now, isn't this great? This is a real rustic cabin.
Rustic. It's another way of saying dump.
You like this place, Odie?
You call this a vacation spot? Where's the color TV? Where's the sauna? Has this place even been sanitized for my protection?
I guess I should have brought food. I'll go to that little market we saw down the hill. Be right back.
3 days in a cabin with no TV and no phone and no...